Sister Gloria Cecilia Narváez, kidnapped on February 7th, has appeared in a video broadcast by Al-Qaeda, in which she appears along with five other kidnapped foreigners. Gloria Cecilia was almost 250 miles from the capital of Mali, Bamako, when she was kidnapped. She was sent there as a missionary by her congregation, the Franciscan Sisters of Mary Immaculate.